Viv Richards, 2,812 runs, an average of 58. What a fantastic record that is.
Excessive no balls. If I didn't know better, I'd think it was probably part of the plan to break Richard's concentration. Goodness me.
There it is, another no ball and another bouncer. Vivian Richards let that go and then played a little imitation shot once it had gone. That's the trap that Len Pascoe set in conjunction with Greg Chappell, and he's bowled some bouncers, but they've all been no-balled.
I couldn't really say that the bowler hasn't been calling attention to the field placings. Vivian Richards is off the mark. I think they're having a bit of a conversation out there, Vivian and Leonard Pascoe. Lenny might have been having a few words with him. You've got to be a very good bowler to have a few words with a batsman as good as Vivian Richards. That's a great shot. The situation out there is that Pascoe, in his excitement last over, chipped Richards about something, whether it was the fact that he was being called for no balls and wasn't happy about it, or it was the fact that he was going to pin Richards to the side screen. This should be the last ball coming up now before the luncheon interval.
Ball!
And it won't be the last ball before lunch because it's another no ball.
Ball!
A good delivery, beats Vivian Richards, the ball moving off the seam, the leg cutter. No ball, and Richards onto the front foot and drives beautifully through mid off. No change to the shot whatsoever. The winner giving chase, it's a long run for him, and it beats him into the gutter. Four runs, and a beautiful shot first over after lunch.
Dennis Lilly bowling quite well. He's keeping the ball up there, trying to give it chance to move.
Oh, and what a fine shot that was. The shot of a champion, moving the ball from middle and off through mid-wicket. Four runs for the moment, it left the bat. Glorious shot. Viv Richards in full fight after lunch. The end of the over, it's 1 for 78. Fine shot. The back foot cutting behind point. That's four more to Vivian Richards, and he's looking very dangerous. Three glorious shots since the luncheon. It's bouncer, and he's put it away. My word, he can hook this man. Quickly into position and banged it behind square leg. Went like a bullet. Magnificent shot. Oh, dear, what a magnificent shot.
Have to go. Beautifully fielded, and Richards didn't realise for a moment that it was going to the left-hander Dimmock. The right-hander could never have got round and stopped him taking the single, but Dimmock almost had him.
Well, he actually let this one go because it hit to his bad hand. He went to stop it and then took his hand away. Dimmock raced around, picked it up in his left hand, and Vivian Richards really had to move there. He hit those stumps then, might well have been out. Well, he's going to get two for sure. They might try and go for the third, I doubt it. Hughes has got it and they're going. And that's Vivian Richards.
And 20 scoring shots in making 50. Well, perhaps he's not going along so quietly after all. Yes, that was a dynamic stroke.
Pascoe there has bowled 10 overs, 1 for 28. He has the only wicket. That'll be just the one. Limit the fielder. It's beautifully played. And it beats the fieldsman out there, and that's 4-2. So Richards goes on to 63. That's a fine delivery. And Pascoe certainly not very happy, and Vivian Richards taking the mickey. That was a fine ball. Flipping back and going right through the gate.